Om Namo Venkateshaya. In this video, we are going to learn about the semi-technical description of a flower. Flower is a modified shoot. It contains highly condensed nodes and internodes. At nodes, it possesses caris, corolla, and notion of dynotion. Floral diagram is a graphical representation of a flower. It contains different parts, arrangement and fusion. Different parts of a flower are represented by respective symbols. Floral diagrams are used for identification of flowers. Now let us learn about the different symbols in floral diagram. So flower with bract, bracket. Flower without bract, e bracket. Flower with bractulate, BRL. Flower without bractulate, EBRL. Calyx, K. Corolla, C. Androecium, A. Gynoecium, G. Perianth, P. Bisexual, like this. Male flower, like this. Female flower, like this. Actinomorphic flower, like this. It can be cut into two equal parts at any plane. Zygomorphic flower, like this. It can be cut into through anterior, posterior line only. Five petals free, K, five. Five petals fused, K5 fused, 5 sepals fused, K5, 5 petals free, C5, 5 petals fused, bracket. Next coming to the diadelphous stamens, 9 stamens into 1 bundle, 10th one is free, example dalicose. More adelphous stamens, 10 stamens united to form a single bundle. Or several stamens united to form a single bundle. Hibiscus, polyadelphous condition. Example citrus. 10, 8 and 10. Tetradiamous condition. 2 plus 4. Two short, four long stamens. Example, cruciferous family. Diadelphous condition, two short, two long. Lamiaceae family. Hypogynous condition like this. Epigynous condition like this. Perigynous condition like this. Hypogynous means the position of ovary is superior. Remaining floral parts like calyx, corolla and androecium arranged below the ovary. Whereas in epigynous condition, ovary position is inferior. Remaining floral parts arranged above the gynoecium. Perigynous condition means here at the margins, margin of the gynoecium, remaining floral parts arranged. Tricarpellary syncarpous ovary like this. Entercarpellary syncarpous ovary like this. While bracket, epipetalous condition. Epipetalous stamens. So stamens attached to the petals. So epiphyllous stamens attached to the perianth lobes or tepals. Gynandous condition. Anthers united with the gynoecium. So that's about different symbols used in floral diagrams. That is semi-technical description of a flower. I think you might have been understood about the semi-technical description of a flower. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe.